Hair growth is mainly associated with several factors that you cannot change, such as age and genetics. However, there is a vacuum for improvement, especially if you have a very poor diet lacking in essential nutrients. On average, our hair grows around 1/2 inch in a month. You can also speed up the growth of your hair by eating some healthy foods that we will discuss today in this video. Even if you are suffering from partial or complete hair loss, all these foods will help you to overcome these issues naturally without any risk of side effects. Number 1. Eggs. Protein and biotin are two major essential nutrients that are responsible for hair growth. If your diet lacks these two nutrients, you are more likely to suffer from hair-related problems. As we all know that our hair follicles are made up of protein, that's why a diet rich in protein is very necessary to keep the hair growth healthy. Eggs are a rich source of protein, biotin, zinc, and several other essential nutrients that are very important to speed up hair growth naturally. Number 2. Berries. Berries are packed with tons of beneficial nutrients and vitamins that help to promote healthy hair growth in both men and women. Berries are also rich in vitamin C, which is a very beneficial antioxidant for hair growth. All these antioxidants are very important to protect the hair follicles against harmful substances due to a poor environment. You should eat healthy fruits such as berries in your diet on a regular basis to prevent hair loss or slow hair growth. Number 3. Fish. Omega-3 fatty acids play a very vital role in several biological functions of our body, including hair growth. There is no better and rich source of omega-3 fatty acids other than fishes like salmon. Moreover, fish is also a very good source of several essential nutrients and multivitamins such as vitamin D, vitamin B, protein, and selenium. You can try plenty of delicious fish recipes from the internet that you can prepare on weekends or whenever you are free. Number 4. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes have some remarkable health benefits, and improved hair growth is one of those worthwhile benefits. Sweet potatoes are rich in beta-carotene, which is a very essential compound that our body converts to vitamin A. Remember, vitamin A is good for hair, nails, and skin, even if you have thicker hair. You can use sweet potatoes in your diet plan on a regular basis for best results. Number 5. Nuts. Winter season has almost arrived. There is no better and healthy option for snacks in winter other than nuts. Nuts are not only tasty, but they are also rich in a variety of essential nutrients that may help to speed up hair growth. Nuts can provide you vitamin B, zinc, and several other healthy fatty acids that are very important for our body. Wrap up. We hope you will now include these above-mentioned healthy foods in your diet to promote healthy and strong hair growth naturally. There is no need to take oral supplements for hair growth. You can easily fulfill the daily recommended requirement of the body by eating these foods regularly.
Anyways, let me know what you think about in the comment section below. I will see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to click the like button and share this video with your friends. Always stay tuned and subscribe to our channel by hitting the bell icon to see our latest videos. Thanks for joining us today.